Hi people, I hope everyone doing great. This video is about recovery. I know during COVID time is very difficult to reach the source of recovery, such as STR, soft tissue release, or swimming pool session, or ice bath. But this is very simple. We want to implement right now on the Ritesh. We have ice, water, and a towel. Make sure you're mixing the ice with the water, and it should be good low temperature. We would like to start with the upper body, keeping on the back and shoulders, trying to compress it, especially lower back, erector spinae. So we're gonna do this for 3 minutes. As long as the temperature is good, cold. This is very beneficial for micro tears, which happen during the play, and is very good for release the muscle tension also. I would like to recommend this after the very good session or speed and agility or your game, if you don't have source of ice bath. Thank you.